you were curious, yes, that whole face cam was just for this. Well, just for that part. Okay, so I don't know. Welcome back to Undertale. I don't know how far we got last time. I don't know if we fought Papyrus or not. We did. Okay, so get back to heaven. Whoa. Alright, what's up? Welcome to Scenic My House. Enjoy and take your time. Right, there's a lot to explore in his house. Aha! Interested in my food museum? Please, pursue my culinary art show. Half of the fridge is labeled containers, all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains... great fridge, isn't it? Fire. That's the trash can. Feel free to visit anytime. That's my room. If you've finished looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do in the day. You already know. You already know.
Okay.
I've actually never done this before, but don't worry. You can't spell prepared without several letters from my name. I snagged an official dating rulebook from the library. We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step one, press the C key on my keyboard. It is Thursday at night. Whoa. Crime? Why is the popular egg? Him and I, the Great Papyrus, we're going on a date with you. Sure. Really? Wowie! I guess that means it's time for part three. Step three, put on nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second, wear clothing? That bandana around your head. You're wearing clothing right now! Not only that, earlier today, you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You wanted to date me from the very beginning. Yeah. No! You planned it all! You're way better at dating than I am! No! Your dating power! What happens at the end? What do you think of my secret style? I love it! No! A genuine compliment! This is as real life! However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. You're right, I don't. Because I haven't played this game in 4 years and I don't remember like half the story. Therefore, what you just said is invalid. This won't escalate any further unless you find my secret, but that won't happen. Human souls are stronger than monster souls, but the soles of our shoes are, on the other hand, are about the same. There's no secret to my legs, just hard work and perseverance. My hat! Yeah! Well then, you found my secret. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you. Open it. Do you know what this is? Of course. Spaghetti. It's oh so wrong! This ain't any old plain old pasta. This is an artisan's Asian's work. Finely aged in an oaken cast. Then cut by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. There's no way this can go any further. You take a small bite. Your face reflexively scrunches up. The taste is indescribable. What a passionate expression! You must really love my cooking! And by extension, me! Maybe even more than I do. No! Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you, I, Papyrus, boy, is it hard here? Or is it just me? I don't like you. That was something! Oh, never mind. Not before we can go to sand. The sound of washing water fills you with the Terminator. Wonderful checkpoint. What's up, Sandy boy? What?
Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as legally required bricks. I'm gonna go to Groovy's. Wanna come? Yeah. Well, if you insist, I'll put myself away from my work.
You told me.
Over here. I know a shortcut. Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone. Hey,
Sans.
Hi, Sans.
Greetings, Sans. Hiya, Sansy.
Hey, Sans, what did you just hear for breakfast, like, a few minutes ago? Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. You must be thinking of brunch. Here, get comfy. Whoops, watch where you sit down. Sometimes we don't put whoopagushum on the seats. Anyway, let's order. What do you want? Fries? Burger. Burger. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Ruby, we'll have a double order of burg. So, what do you think? My brother. Cool. Of course he's cool. You'd be cool too if you wore the outfit every day. You only take the thing off if you absolutely had to. Oh, well, at least he washed it. How about that? Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup? Nah. Bon appetit. You take the ketchup. The cap falls off on all the ketchup. Oh. I still eat it. Like, I like ketchup. Yeah, forget about it. You can have mine. I'm not hungry anyway. I still eat it. Scratch his ass. Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree Papyrus trials real hard. Like how he keeps trying to be the part of the Royal Guard. One day he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard and begged her to let him in. Of course, she shut the door in his face because it was midnight. But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's, still a work in progress.
Have you ever heard of a talking flower? So you know all about it. The echo flower. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them, and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus. Fuck. Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes, when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things into him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Wait, huh? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out. Okay?
Oh god, cutscene time. Real intense, yeah. Hello, this is Papyrus. How did I get this number? It was easy. I just dialed every number sequentially until I got yours. So, I'm hungry. Can you do this for me, game? You know? Like, how old is Sans canonically, you know? That's the real big question here, because... Sans colonoscopy? How old are they canonically? It's where, like, they need to... Know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yo, did you see that? I'm gonna just... I'm never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky. If you were just standing a little bit to the left... Yo, don't worry, I'm sure we'll see... I can't speak English! Ugh. Knowing the mouse might one day extract the Fuck. The Crees from the magical Christmas. Christmas time! God, I need Duolingo on English or something. It's